How you doing?
Good.
Good to see you.
Help me sell some stuff.
must work for the government. Look, we don't even know what a census is. Can you tell us?
Census, what that has to do with Caesar's expenses. We have to stay different, but the fact is, Caesar just wants to get his taxes. Before he can know how much to charge, he has to know if your town is small or large. So he sends a decree throughout the land, and we are here to lend a helping hand.
Do we cheat him and how? Do we cheat him and how?
Your helpful census takers, your bank account breakers, to a reach even man. You must travel to the place of your birth, so we can know how much your town is worth. And once we assess the situation, we start making our computations. Caesar tells us what he wants from us, and we pay him without any fuss. But we're aware that there are racks of profits, and with those we gladly line our pockets.
Do we cheat them and how? Do we cheat them and how?
We render unto Caesar your shekels if you please, sir.
Do we cheat them and how? Do we cheat them and how? Do we cheat them and how?
We're your humble census takers, your bank account breakers. Do we cheat them and fiscally mistreat them? Do we cheat them and how?
Keep on coming, and we are busy running out of room at the end. Out, yours. More importantly, if the sun's setting over there, what's that incredibly bright star over there?
Yeah, I noticed it earlier. It's like a double sun, like that double rainbow I saw this summer. Remember how amazing that was? That blew my mind, man.
I don't know, but it's beautiful. And I think it's getting brighter. I wonder what we...
Sure is, and we're going to make them in. Sunglasses, get your sunglasses here. Protect yourself from the mystery light. And only 2 denarii, or a special deal of 2 for 10 denarii.
What's this?
Lost, King of the Jews, the star has led us here to Bethlehem. We wish to worship the newborn king. If found, please contact the Star Trekkers on a hillside near you.
Star Trek, why does that sound familiar? Anyway, King, newborn, the star legend here? How do you follow a star?
Do you think this bright star over there has anything to do with this?
I don't know. I wonder if there's a reward. Kings are rich, right? Palaces, gold, all the lamb burgers we can eat.
Thank you. Hey, I'll bet those are the star trackers from the flyer.
Thank you. circumcise him by this sign. You will find a baby wrapped ugly as strips of cloth lying in a manger.
I think I just saw that baby. That light seemed to be showing the way to him like he was the most important thing in the world.
Oh! Good.